These are intermediary exercises. We'll start with Utkatasana, chair pose. Be there for around 5 to 10 breaths. Keep your spine straight, spine aligned. This is tabletop. Here also we are keeping our spine straight. 5 to 10 breaths. If you feel difficult, you can avoid this. Your spine may not be straight in this. You may avoid it. Then we'll do warrior poses. Back leg, feet 60 degree. Warrior 2, Veer Bhadrasana 2. For around 5 to 10 breaths. You can relax in between. I'm showing it in continuously. Warrior 1. This you can call Shah Rukh Khan pose. And you have to do it other side with other two legs. See your alignment of your feet. Spine straight, body straight. All of these you can do for 3, 5, 7, 10 breaths. You can relax in between if you want. These are intermediate exercises, slightly difficult, slightly tiresome, especially on your thighs, legs. You may not do them continuously, you can do them one by one. This one I am redoing here.